Took on a different significance altogether. We did a duet of this song with a band called the Eagles of Death Metal for a British TV show. And the following week, that terrible event took place in Paris. 130 people lost their lives, scared the life out of the band, the Eagles of Death Metal, and all the people around them. And it was a real shock to everybody who loves music and everybody who believes in enjoying themselves. And so Josh, he got in touch with us and he said, do you think it'd be cool if we release our version of Save a Prayer as a kind of, torch? Something to rally people, something, a protest really, to say that music is a force for good and that people are good. And that we will not be afraid. And we follow that and we support it. If you would like to join us in supporting that idea, take out your mobile phone, your cell phone, turn the light on, make the lights come on in this room, and we'll have a go and make it work. Thank you.
Taking a journey with us. Thank you.